The investigator tonight will have and show no remorse. He tells me